From the very beginning, it was always kooks and pokes. Some people with everything.
And some people.
And some with nothing. That's the way it's always been. Until now. For my father and me, the treasure was our way out. How we even the scales. How the pogues win. But at some point, you kinda have to wonder, was the treasure an escape? Or was it a trap?
Why am I here?
You really don't know, do you?
You and your friends hold the key to the ultimate conquest, El Dorado. And that, my young friend, is my destiny.
What?
John B. This is the big one, kid.
Come on
in. He spoke of an idol in the city of gold.
You're saying there's a bigger treasure.
I'm gonna take what's mine, rightfully mine.
Oh, we're really doing this, aren't we?
Do you remember you told me you would do anything? There's something you can do.
Anything.
Dad, I don't need you anymore.
We're back in the G game.
No time for celebrating. We ain't do nothing yet. That's fair.
I thought we did something.
We did.
I mean, just hold on, soldier.
Okay, there's like so much going on in this trailer. I feel like I'm gonna have to probably watch the first two seasons just to get. I mean, I kind of know what's going on, but then like I feel like they shouldn't have shown like. I know they showed his dad in the other season, that he was alive, but I feel like they shouldn't have showed it in this preview. I kind of wanted to, like, see that when I'm watching it, to be like, oh, look at the reunion, and they just show the reunion, so it's kind of ruined for me on that. But there's, like, a lot going on. I'll tell you, like, her brother, he's psycho from freaking season one. Someone needs to kill him, and he needs to die off. And then I didn't even realize that this is based off of a book. So now I'm thinking, should I read the book and then compare it to the show and then the book? I mean, I don't know. But I do like it, and I really do like this show. Especially with, like, hidden treasures and everything, and, like, having the teenagers find the treasures. Yeah. But there's a lot going on in this trailer. But I hope they don't, like, keep really... I hope this is, like, the last trailer. They don't, like, show any more. Because I kind of want to be surprised. And then when I see season 3. But I can't wait. I'm excited. And this looks really good. Until next time, guys. And anyways, guys, until next time, see you later. Peace.